long until someone makes a remix of
Exotic Butters.